We have got everything set up. Exciting. And you can hear.
Yes, that was driving me crazy.
Yeah, I bet that was pretty annoying.
Well, it definitely limits the quality of the game. Yeah. You know, because you're just like, I know what's going on, but you don't realize how much you, you know, rely on your hearing.
Mm-hmm.
So. Get your rat.
Okay, why don't you go here. Towards... Enough build a new walking. One. Press the right bumper.
Let's get some wheels.
Press it again. You press it twice.
Let's get out of here.
Alright, you want to go towards the point that we're supposed to go towards, and I'm going to go this way. Is that a roll?
That's a roll.
What a crybaby.
Yeah.
What was he trying to do?
Mess with the screen. I mean, I could let him out. If you want.
Alright, don't. I mean, you can talk to him.
Okay.
Downloading and analyzing your DNA record. Human status confirmed. Access to the doll headland is granted.
I prefer his old voice. I don't understand why they didn't go with that. He's like the mascot for the series.
So you mean this voice?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, it's annoying, but... Alright, you can go ahead and get us to the next spot. What we need to do. Talk to Claptrap. There we go.
Ooh.
Gotta make sure the video's, I increased the bit rate, so hopefully it's, I don't know. Works well.
Okay.
Because I was want to improve the quality of it. Make sure the sound's going. Hello, hello. Make sure the sound's going. Okay, let's go.
I guess we don't really need one, do we?
No, it looks like the thing's right here. Should be good. We did it! I love how you just get missions from random guys who don't talk.
Sure.
It's like, not part of the story, just do the thing.
Makes perfect sense. Should I go ahead and go?
Yeah.
You know, Luck is an old buddy of mine, and by old buddy, I mean asshole that ruined my mom's girl parts. Sounds like he's in trouble, so you go on ahead and try to keep him alive long enough so I can kill him at a later occasion.
Moxie, huh? Killed your mama's girl parts. Looks like we're gonna be doing some vehicle combat. Remember, I think one of the buttons locks on the turret. Skagzilla, huh?
Mm-hmm.
I'm coming, Jube! Did you get him?
No, almost. Ooh, my vehicle's working. right.
Dang, I don't know what hit me.
I mean, these guys are tough.
I guess so. Maybe all tough and stuff.
Okay, I'll get out and get the thing.
Yes. Looks like we gotta go in here. Bait placed. I don't like the sound of that. How difficult is this mission? Tough. Now we're doing something else.
Oh, okay.
Let's do this one. Bandits killed. That we can do. I'm not about to go after Skagzilla under level.
Why not?
Yeah, I think if you press A, it locks onto enemies. Your turret does.
Sure does.
And it's a very, very good way to do it. Oh boy, I'm about to go down.
Oh, you okay?
No, I'm okay.
Here's the waypoint. It's always a good sign.
You're in the right spot?
I think so.
You want some of this? What?
Nice.
That was a hit.
Oh, dang, dude.
Time to pound some meat puppet.
Now you can hear.
I can.
What a handy feature.
That is handy. Nice.
Man, I'm actually running kind of low on it.
Man, I'm out of grenades!
Your favorite.
It's my favorite.
Bruiser. Shooting Jube.
Yeah.
Ow.
Man, I can't wait to be done tomorrow.
I know. Yeah, I can't wait for you to be done either.
Well, it'll just be nice to, like,
not
just come home just worry. For, like, a hot minute and just not do anything.
Yeah.
Like, I want to just come home and not do anything. Like, we can do this. That's fine. But, you know. Doing shit on Monday. Or planning to do shit, you know. Setting my summer up.
Mm-hmm.
I actually want to read some books for fun.
You want me to get you set up with, like, chemistry stuff?
Physio.
Fuck, I can't say it.
Physiology.
Physiology. Physiology.
Sorry. A little close for comfort. But yeah. I want to read, what's it called? Catch 22.
Want me to get in on that?
Sure. I mean, I have the book. I'm assuming you'll probably listen to it.
Yeah, I can listen to it.
But because they're making that TV show, right?
Mm-hmm.
Where is this guy?
I think he's above us.
Yes, he is. There's like two up there. I think we're going to wind up really liking the book.
Apparently, it's like the funniest book ever.
Yeah, well, the little, when I started it before, the little bit that I read was really funny, just in the first couple pages. I'm like, really? I wasn't expecting this. Oh, what's this?
Ooh, I need that.
That's not me.
That's for me. Where are you? Where the hell are you?
Hello.
Hello.
And then the other thing is just a good sniper rifle, if you want it.
I believe that's an okay sniper rifle.
Reminds me, just got some like low level shit, you know.
Focus caliber carrion call. Yeah, definitely using those. Good.
Can't wait till we can open that other box, or that other spot, I mean, in our inventory.
Yeah, what the hell's up with that?
Oh, that was my bad. Did you see that? That was so cool.
No mercy, huh, Jube?
What do you mean?
Just beating the hell out of him.
Well, yeah, I mean, trying to live. Awesome. Oh. Badass bruiser.
I don't like that. Badass now.
I'll take that.
I think I gave you a machine gun kind of similar to that.
Yeah, well, I want something new.
Well, we got some Siren class mods here. But you might have one that's better than that already. Ooh.
Where are the class mods?
On the right.
This thing?
No, that's a soldier. See how it says the class under it? I was saying you probably have a better one already. I'm not sure what your equipped one... what your equipped class mod is.
Radiant skill.
Let's see. 7 times 11. Yeah. So they, Gearbox has been letting everybody play Borderlands 3.
Should I not sell this, or can I go ahead and get rid of this?
Yeah, you can sell that.
You said they are letting people play?
I mean, like, people of interest, you know.
Cool.
And they've all been saying it's pretty good.
I had a feeling it was going to be. I mean, yeah, it's going to be pretty extra, but...
Although one thing, and I'll agree, it kind of seemed like things were kind of heading this direction. I was worried about it, especially with the pre-sequel, which is the game kind of getting up its own ass in terms of humor.
Mm-hmm.
You know?
Yeah.
Like,
yeah.
Trying too hard to be funny and edgy and, you know what I mean? Ooh. With ridiculousness, and a guy was
Absolutely.
Commenting on that.
Where Absolutely.
It's like, yeah, it's like the things that are, half the jokes are funny, half of them fall flat. I felt like in the second one it was like, you know, like an 80% hit rate, you know, on mm-hmm. jokes and humor and stuff.
Agreed. And then in the pre-sequel it was like...
Yeah, it's like, yeah, we're down to like 50% or less now.
Yeah, well, and like, you know, this one's funny, but it's not trying that hard.
No, it's just occasionally funny. Whereas it's, you know, the rest of the time it's kind of somewhat serious, you know?
Yeah, or just dark, yeah.
It's definitely darker in terms of, like, the humor, where it's like, oh, yeah, I killed him, da-da-da-da-da.
Mm-hmm.
Master switch flipped. Do you want to go get a car for us? I have a feeling we're going to have to drive out of here.
Okay.
Since I just need to flip this thing. And then I'll go to the next one, and then you can come pick me up. Oh, I think a bug just appeared around me. A bunch of bugs.
Well, you know.
Well, that's why we wanted a car.
Well, I already got caught.
That's why I wanted a car.
You got it.
And I missed the jump.
So, funny story.
Did you get caught a third time?
Second time.
You know you can respawn the vehicle.
Yeah, well, I made it out. Did you get your own? Oh, that's an enemy.
Nice. Nice.
Okay. Where you at?
Surrounded by... I'm, like, doing this Tremors style, surrounded by worms on a electrical line. That's a deep cut right there, whoever's watching. If you've ever seen Tremors, one of the greatest movies of all time. Have you seen Tremors?
No, of course not.
It's like the Citizen Kane of giant worm monster movies that burrow underground and kill people.
So it's really overrated? I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding. I like Citizen Kane.
Great movie. Okay, come pick me up.
No.
Alright, take us to the next place. Well, I shoot incredibly inaccurately. Oh, it's badass. Just run him over. He's a bug, Julie.
Alright, where are we going?
I don't know, wherever the map says. That way. To the that way! We must flip the master switch.
In like 10 minutes, we need to put that food away.
Ouch. I got shot with something and it hurt.
I guess so.
Hurt a lot. And a psycho coming.
No worries.
Oh, badass. Bruiser team.
I know.
Big one's down. He's standing behind a barrel. Nice job. Teamwork.
Ooh. Oh, it's like a level 4. What the hell? Why is this stuff so low level?
I don't know. It's weird. Why is it so low level?
Oh, dude.
Shall we flip the master switch?
Yeah.
The grand wizard of the switch?
Don't call it that.
He said he's the master switch.
But he's... Yeah.
Fast travel, finally! That should be like day one.
Yeah.
I fell off something and now I don't know where I am.
You're down below.
I am. You know, I gotta say, one of the pretty lame design choices of this game is making the cash yellow, because it looks like a gold rare item. Every it time does. I see the cash, yeah. I'm like,
yeah, and then it's,
and then not it's anything. Nothing. It's like switch has been flipped.
It switches.
Okay, now we can go fight that skag thing.
Bet.
Skagzilla. You good?
Yeah, I think so.
Alright. Do you need a better shotgun? I got a decent shotgun I'm holding on to. Are you not even using one?
Not at the moment, no.
Okay. Alright, let's go kill this thing. Assuming we can kill it. What? Is he coming out? Okay. Ready?
Mm-hmm.
Alright, come on out here, big boy. There he is. Ow. So he jumps.
Yeah, he sure does.
It ain't so bad.
Nah, it's fine.
This gun is crazy good, though.
Awesome.
Well, it's like, it's weird. It's got like the times. The weapons in this one are so weird. Like, they don't really give you a straight answer on how good it is, you know?
Yeah.
Because they'll say, like, oh, it's, you know, 30 damage times 4 or whatever. And you're like, what?
Yeah.
Like, how does that work? Is it shooting 4 bullets? Is it...
Right. He's going after me. To work, Bloodwing.
Whoa, did he just shoot a laser beam at you?
Yeah, he did that earlier. Sure did. Come on, you're right there, dude.
Decent assault rifle, maybe. Ah, right here.
There's another good shotgun. A shock one. What, this one?
No, I picked it up just
now. Oh, okay.
You can get this revolver, though. Well, it's just okay. Whatever. We're good.
Okay. We're doing the mission, or are we going to turn these in first?
So we can turn these in. Where are we going? We have to go. I turn them in by that dude. Okay.
It's not that far.
We parked our vehicle over yonder. Me likey.
You do that, I'm gonna put the chick away real quick.
Okay.
Okay, set this down.
Out of my face!
What?
Nothing, it's just funny.
I'm trying to be in the way.
Wrong way.
Turn stuff in, go ahead and look through my weapons if you want anything. Feeling better?
A little bit.
Get your mans here.
Alright. Let's see. What are we doing now?
I don't know.
Oh. Start heading towards that one. You can just drive there if you want. Press A to switch, yeah.
But you can do that?
Yeah, it looks like you're turning that in. Right over there. Right over yonder.
What?
Just funny.
I
think
this.
You have to go in there. You have to go around. Oh, there it goes. Yeah. Press X.
I am pressing X.
Oh, okay. Well. Do I have to turn them in?
I don't know.
There it goes. That was weird.
Maybe it needs to be charged or something. The batteries.
I don't know, man.
I don't know.
Just doesn't like you, maybe.
Eh, that's fine. Doesn't have to.
Destroy runner patrols. Okay. Okay, that's one.
What are we doing?
Destroying
red
bandits.
Red enemies
cars.
On here?
Yeah.
Cool. We can do that.
Should have gotten one of those rocket launchers. They seem to be better. Get him!
Hold on.
And down.
Alright.
Don't run me over, because you'll kill me.
I'm not. Should they just blow our car up?
They're about to. Okay. Not the best driving. You know, I'll be the first to admit it.
Okay.
Where is he?
You know, I'm down there.
Yeah, I did.
In this pile of crap. You went with the rocket launcher?
Yeah, go ahead. Okay. You should be able to finish him off. I'll just turn it in once you're done.
Oh, okay.
Let's go out there and kill him.
Okay. Are they just gonna appear out here?
Mm-hmm, think so. Oh, jeez.
Them.
They'll be there. Alright, I'm coming out there.
Okay.
Maybe they need both of us to be there.
Maybe.
What the hell? He's behind this fence.
There's one guy left. Oh. Well, that was easy. There we go.
Got him. About to level up. Yeah.
I didn't.
Sucks to be you.
Where are we going now? Wherever the next mission is?
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
Hold on.
Stop.
Well, now we can do it, yeah, sure. Scooter!
I think there's a bunch of dudes in there.
Kind of the name of the game, isn't it?
Yeah.
Screw it!
There's this Game of Thrones. Dragons colliding midair.
Alright, I think this is like a Road Warrior deathmatch kind of thing.
Okay, and we're driving in there?
Yes, we are.
Alright.
Oh, hence the name of the mission, Road Warrior. Doi! Don't forget to lock on.
I know. Sorry.
I'm already hurting. About to go down.
Good.
I might just get out of my vehicle because that thing's going. Yeah, there I go.
Alright, hold on.
Hold on. Reveal the. Alright, I killed the guy.
Okay. Times.
All right, yes. You and me, killer. No vehicles. Use your skill. Jeez. Oh! Oh, man.
That's ridiculous.
Oh,
thanks.
That was like Hail Mary shot. We haven't even gotten against the bag mega guy yet.
Yeah.
Here he comes right now. Towards us? Doesn't look like it.
Yeah.
Oh, there's a guy running.
I know. It's kind of hard to see him now.
I got one shot on him.
Wow, that's pretty tough.
Yeah. We made it like halfway through.
Yeah. Right. Halfway there. Started right up, didn't it?
That really escalated quickly. Whoa. Oh, that's my fault.
Okay. Let me break cards. And... okay, do I need to get out?
No. Just keep fighting.
Okay.
He just ran me over and killed me.
That's fair.
I'm coming, Jube!
Oh my god, I think I killed him. And that's what brought me back.
Nice.
Did you see that shit?
Yeah, he ran you over. Yeah. I didn't know you could be killed instantly.
I didn't know either.
I thought it was only when you were down that you got killed instantly.
Yeah, that's crazy. Okay.
Did you drop anything?
I don't know, dude.
Alright. Want to go meet Scooter?
Yes. How much longer are we going to play?
I don't know. We've been playing for 40 minutes.
All
right. Get you
red.
So we can get one of those.
Okay.
She's quite depressed. So this is Sanctuary then, right?
I mean, it's New Haven, but it's similar, yeah, I think. Number of weapons you can carry. We got it.
Finally.
Claptrap out, we can probably get some kind of new backpack upgrade.
We should just jump up and meet him.
Got it. You can go talk to him. Just gotta turn him in. Taking us to some stuff.
Maybe.
Nope.
Okay. No. You trapped in there now?
I'm clap trapped in there. You like that?
Is that right? Gonna do this thing?
Yep, go ahead. Let's see if I can get these scooter missions. TK checked on. Yeah, he's gonna be dead. Where are we right now? New Haven.
Did I pass it? No.
Sorry. You know how it gives you the new mission once you click on it. And I got it.
Great.
Yes, did you need something?
Red.
Huh, hi, man. What you want? I wasn't born in no barn, all right? Actually, I was, but I'll...
Jesus, already? Where's the New Haven Bounty Board? Oh, wait, I think it's over here. Okay. Picked up like 50 missions. Holy crap.
This ain't the kind of place to be a loner. You ain't got friends to count on, you gonna get dead. Hey, you see my gun?
Yeah, we could go to this doll headland.
We lost just the plans.
Oh, there's another mission right here somewhere. Not this dude, where is it? Oh, it's probably Marcus.
Hello. Let me know if there's anything out there.
I catch a ride. Can't rest that one way or the other. Off real, off light, up a coin, say a prayer. What else?
Alright, you wanna use that fast travel you're right next to?
This thing?
Yeah.
To where?
Lucky's Last Chance Watering Hole.
When we're done, we gotta give Luna her food.
Okay.
Her dinner.
We could do the missions here. I think we got some here. Where are we? Are we Badlands? Is that where we are? No. No.
Get out of here. Enough walking.
No. Okay. All right. Go ahead. Okay, that's you. All right.
I spawned you a car.
Thank you. I think it's the music that you play when there's a badass. I don't know where you're going. I don't know where you went.
Wrong way.
Whoa.
Sorry. What the hell are these things?
Bugs.
This? I think it's on top of this thing.
What, the fuel tank?
Yeah.
I think it's right here.
Where did you find it?
I believe I did.
Okay. We gotta go to the next one.
Yep. Ow!
I'm going.
That's fine. Feel like you gotta stand tall. You don't need to impress anybody.
One of my skills is like every bullet I shoot, I'm more likely to daze them.
That's handy.
Yeah. So that's when you see that like yellow orb around them, they're like dazed.
She
can eat kind of whatever she wants right now.
I know, I'm just saying. I'm asking.
No, it's Earl's food. That's okay, though. That's exciting. We'll still give her, you know, some of her shit, but... She's a couple bites, but it's okay though.
Woo!
What'd you get?
Something that's orange. Yet somehow not as good as what I already have.
Where are we going now? Last tank?
That was a nice turnaround. Oh, you didn't think it was cool?
Yeah, it was. Ooh, child. So awesome.
Please flip.
Please clap.
Oh. I feel like this thing's not as good as the one I just was using.
There's a lot of them.
Ah, one of them got a sniper rifle.
Great.
Oh, there's a car around us too.
Oh, that doesn't matter. What?
Yeah, I ran over.
Aww.
Saw it happen.
Let's teach him a lesson.
Watch yourself back.
Hey, Luna.
Oh, hey, girl. You hungry? I think she's hungry.
Hey.
Wait, is this not where I turn it in?
No, that was faster. I was going
to. Are we ready to be done?
I guess.
We played for an hour. Still gotta study some more.
Okay.
And feed this cat who is staring at me for food.
She can be staring for any reason.
Well, she's giving some signals right now.
That could mean anything.
I'll get her stuff ready.
Okay. I guess it's okay.
Yuna!
Whoa!
Need my help?
No. Why would I need that? Yeah. And I got ran over.
Perfect.
Hey. Hey, Luna. Hey. Okay.
Hey. Yeah, she's hungry.
She's like, you,
she's following me. She's like, so...
You're making something to eat, baby.
Some sustenance at some point.
I was sick for a long time.
I'm pretty
hungry. I can really use food. I think that'd be great.
She's seeking us out for food, you know?
Yeah, she wants food.
Wants some food!
Some food!
Are you still streaming?
Yes.
Okay. Luna!
Oh, is everything ready?
Yeah, it's all ready.
Oh. Let me just close this valve.
Okay.
Told me to close the valve, so I'm closing it.
Luna!
Oh, shoot. Near me.
Hey.
Alright, let me just end it.
Luna?
And...